Hello everyone, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We got through the prologue, a little bit of an intro there, guys, and now we're moving on to our next part of the game. Gift from the past. Now, sorry if I'm really, really loud. I'm trying to adjust at the same time. And now we're trying to find our way out. So, we just need to try and figure it out. Anyway. Thanks again for all your viewing, all the support, guys, and let's kick this bitch. Now, earlier, I was kind of roaming around trying to figure out where the hell to go. Well, if you look right here at this door, hello, let's go this way. Alright, can't go out there. And yes, as you can tell, I am playing online, or actually appearing online is how I get messages. Alright, up we go. I forgot to turn that feature out for you guys, so hopefully it doesn't become a bother. Oh, that's...
There's something up ahead.
Yeah, something rumbling the whole damn ground. Like,
what's that? A dead person.
Oh.
There's something shiny there.
Okay. What is it? Did he move? No. Sorry about that, guys. I gotta eat. Oh, what?
Oh.
What the hell was that? Looked like an earpiece. Like a tactical headset. Do it again, little girl.
Lights.
There's a hologram
everywhere.
What was there?
How does it do this?
Toggle the focus by pressing R3. Okay.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Maybe.
How do I get it open? More lights. A shape. It's connected to the door somehow. Changed color.
There we go. Now let's get out of here. hallway.
The door changed color too.
Awesome.
You did it.
Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
Take him too. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Okay, kind of freaky. Oh, he's got one of those things. Can I get it? Nope, but I can walk on him. Alright, what's next?
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Another one dead. Walking all over. Another one dead. Let's go back and see if we can find out what happened to them.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Maybe.
Give it to me.
No. It's mine. Finders keepers.
No.
Aloy. Uh-huh.
Finders keepers.
Such things are dangerous.
No!
Finders keepers. Lose your weepers. Dry your peepers.
I...
goddamn kids.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy.
Cool.
Home now. Ooh, starting home. Tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Awesome. Now, guys, I did rent this from Redbox, so I don't know if I'm going to keep going with it or not. I just wanted to give it a shot here. So far, I like it.
How they shake? What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Jeez, follow Oog Ugg. You know, you gotta admit, for people being stranded, they got some great teeth. You're gonna be all fuckered up, you know.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy.
Or outcasts.
You'll need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Got it.
Good. Now eat the berries.
Eat the berries?
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually.
Going for a stroll.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Sweet,
are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine is coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
There we go.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Another one. Let it pass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Hey, you know what's the last of them? Because we're out of tall grass?
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Okay. So now I'm completely visible. That's why there's an eye there.
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd.
Yeah,
follow.
Let's do that. Follow. This one might be a long video, guys, because I kind of went... this is a two-story mission, I guess.
There. See them? These are called striders. Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
Jesus, how far do we gotta walk?
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good. That's it. Those will do. Follow.
I'll follow here in a minute. I'm picking rocks. Okay, now I'll sprint. Goddamn, he took off. Hey, nigga. You wouldn't leave a bitch hanging, would you?
Stop wasting time. There's the herd.
I was getting
rocks. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and end it right there and we'll come back throwing rocks. So, interesting. I like this game so far. But anyway, this is Snapshot reminding you, the gamer, to keep on gaming. We'll